Hey guys, what's up? James Tudor into here, and I'm gonna show you how to download free Vista themes that looks cool. It really looks cool. I mean, I've used it for a time, but it takes memory. So go to the website crystalxp.net. Okay, now go to your Breakbox and go to Vista Inspire 2. Now download it. Just wait for a while. So you can download it. Now save it to your desktop. I'll go to the downloads page. That's gonna be easy now. Just wait for a while. I'm gonna talk to you a while for 5 minutes or something. So first of all, I'm from US, and actually I'm just gonna search if I'm having it. First, and I'm gonna search Vista. Okay. I'm just waiting for it. I think I'm having it. I think I'm having it somewhere. Okay, sorry, it's now loading, that's why it's there. So I'll continue when it's over. When the download is finished, I'm gonna... So guys, you can see it's about to be completed. This will change your background and stuff like that to Windows Vista. It will look like Vista, but it will have XP only. But the problem with it is, if you should have at least an 10D processor, or a 2.2 GHz processor would be enough, and at least 1 gig of RAM, 4 gig of RAM, and Core i3 processor. That's good, right? I just got it updated. Wow, wow. So it's been loaded. You can see the wallpaper changed. You can see the cursor has changed also. It's just being done. Okay. You've got this too, Rocket Dock. Now I'm gonna reboot and then show you.